Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
Hey, babe. Hey. Did you sleep well?
Yeah, I slept okay. You know, there's a party this weekend that Cody's throwing. He said his parents are going to be there and stuff. And I was wondering if I could go.
Well, you're sitting right there with your dad. Why don't you ask him?
Dad, can I go?
Party this weekend. Have I seen your report card yet?
You know, I got an A in PE.
Well, that's good. Let's see what your other classes look like. What is this D in chemistry? School is your top priority. You know, we're not going to be doing any extracurricular activities on the weekends when you're not getting good grades in school. You got to keep your head in these books. Stop worrying about these parties and these girls and get your head in these books, man. So as far as this goes this weekend, man, with this D,
You never let me go anywhere. Ever.
Well, look here, son. As your father, I'm just trying to make sure.
You're not even my real dad.
Eric.
It's okay, honey. Let him go. Let him go. Listen, I gotta go to work. I'll see you later. Go come around. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, this song goes out to, you know, all them real dudes that stepped up to a plate, you know, father when a child is not theirs. Yo, that's hard, but you understand that when you love a woman, you love everything that comes with that woman. Listen. Let me talk to my little man. Hopefully one day he'll understand this. How I'm trying to be a gardener for a seed I never planted. With all the things I've been through, undoubtedly one of the worst things is fathering a child who only refers to you by your first name. But I grit my teeth and bear it. View it as a merit, being a stepdad is a privilege, a title that I cherish. First I saw it as toleration, referred to him as baggage. By dating his mother, he inescapably came with the package. Took mass amounts of practice, not just working with the kid. By altering my point of view, I changed my curse into a gift. Maybe I made it about me, anger not by the fact she started the family, but that she started it without me. See, me and mommy had a past, I guess true love really does last. Cause even with my indiscretions, she chose to take me back. But in the midst of all my darkness and discovering myself, a plan of having children, she set in motion with someone else. Who's to blame when I became the enemy? Stopped our contingency. She sought to heal those wounds when I administered those injuries. Not saying her goals despite me, that I did us wrong from likely. Just wish I treated her nicely, then he probably looked more like me. Tend to question his perceptionism, led by misconception. When the man that's not his dad suddenly promises protection, I can sense his confusion. How could I hold that shit against him? Seeking mother's confirmation every time that I correct him. Since I strive for his approval, most times I'll cut lean, and I fear that too harsh of a discipline portrays me as indecent. Fear her ask about his dad, why I refuse to let him see him. Cause you can't just schedule time with him at your own f***ing convenience. Keep in mind I only hold his best interest in my path, and there's no words I'd rather hear than when he says he loves me back. Right now I can't give him riches, but I always give him time. I may not have gave him his life, but I vow to give him mine. Lyrics, lyric, lyric, yeah. I hope one day you get to hear it, hear it, yeah. And be mature enough to get it. It's deep enough to feel it. Right now my beat ain't gon' hear it. Just take time to listen while I'm spitting lyrics for lyric, lyric, yeah. I hope one day you get to hear it, and be mature enough to get it. And when you in the storm, you'll never be alone. Yeah. I know I'm not your dad, but look, I love you just like a son. Can I speak to you directly? I know you're kinda young, but they tell me at your age, the mind is like a sponge. Now I won't tell you what to do, you'll have to choose your own way. I'm just providing you with results of four mistakes that I've made, in hopes that you heed it. Course I supply punishment when it's needed and you'll hate it, but later understand just what it teaches. Responsibility, confess guilt for your wrongful actions. Not the easiest of tasks, but it gets better with practice. If you're wrong, then admit it. If someone wrongs you, replace vengeful thoughts with forgiveness. Anger can cause us to make irrational decisions that in turn creates unpredictable consequences that you can't prepare to live it. They say you favor me, so naturally you'll attract plenty of women who are desperate to get at you. Many of them tactful with plans to try and trap you. Gotta learn to hit that off switch. They'll see you're truly God's gift. Potential has a strong centric women. How you would want a man to treat your mama? I struggle with this. Now I'm prepared to be a role model. As men we glorify pimping, sleeping with different women as if there's pleasure in taking advantage of their feelings. Some see it as bragging rights, but nothing about that bragging's right. God only made one for you, she'll strike you when the match is right. There'll be no second guessing, you'll know who she is exactly. Be the one that stuck around, the braces and bad acne. always respect your mother. You'll never be too grown. She'll take that journey to hell and back when you're scared to go alone. I'll make you earn everything. With her, you're damn spoiled. See, I put the fight in you, but your mom will fight for you. God first, fam second, have priorities. I'm trying to show you the value and loyalty. Always help your neighbor and do it from the goodness of your heart without expecting them to return the favor. See, someone once told me God can appear in the form of man, so you never know if he's that beggar holding out his hand. Never be too prideful, allow him to guide you. When you hit that fork in the street, he'll help you to take the high road. And if you would have me, I'll be right there beside you. I'm in position to provide you what that other guy denied you. Without sounding cliche, I guess it's truth in that saying. Watch how one man's loss becomes another man's gain. Yeah, yeah.
Like a son, like a son.